Panto de Rigueur's day flipping four of our Panto rehearsals for Dick Whittington at the Theatre Royal in Plymouth. I'm a bit chilled today because I stopped at lunchtime because they're doing lots of choreography this afternoon. I'm in a couple of bits, and in fact they're setting my entrance choreography today, and they'll sort of slot me in it tomorrow, but there's a lot of choreography and song and music going on this afternoon. So our very kind director said I could have the afternoon off, providing I learn my words, of course. So that's what I'll be doing. But let me just keep up to date with what's happening down there. Really good this morning. We actually finished the whole show, got to the end of the show. I say finished the show. We got to the end of the script. And what was really nice today, I think it was the first time, all the characters were there. Everyone was in the scene together, which is, you know, because people are busy doing choreography and different things, but they were all in the same space. So when we did the scene, we knew exactly who was going to say what and the way they'd deliver. And it was just great. And in fact, when that happens, you get an idea of the chemistry, and there's a definite chemistry in the rehearsal room, which I'm sure will manifest itself even bigger on the stage. Really good. There's some really good performers in this. And there was a lovely bit when I went into the big rehearsal room where all the dancers are. And Sam and Sam Womack, our lovely Spirit of the Bells, and John Lumsden, who I spoke to last night on the Panto Diary, Dick Whittington, sang a song, I think it's called Dare to Dream. Oh, it's beautiful. And they sing so well together. It's glorious. It sets up the whole story, I believe. And then I saw a little bit of the choreography that's being planned for that number. It's going to be big and glorious and lovely. They're, you know, for the little girls watching, it's going to be just gorgeous, that stuff. And, you know, a twinkling fairy singing a lovely song with beautiful dance. What? Awesome. Worth the ticket price alone. It looked great. Everyone sounded great. Tomorrow might change when I come in to do my dancing. So yeah, it works this afternoon. You remember I told you yesterday that John and I were working on the comedy routine? Well, we ran it another 20 odd times today. Three or four of them were right as well. How good is that? You just have to keep doing it and doing it and doing it, because it's quite complicated. But it's a real buzz when you get it right, and hopefully we're going to get it right every time for you fantastic people when you come to see the Panto at the Theatre Royal in Plymouth. Don't forget, we open on the 14th of December for the next, that's not far away, and we close on January the 12th, so get your tickets and come and see us. Right, here goes, here's another of the jokes that were entered into the competition on the Theatre Royal Plymouth Facebook page. Matthew James Powell, I like your joke. I've opened a boat making business from my bungalow and the sales have gone through the roof. Is it not funny? I think that might have a good chance of going in the show. Thank you, Matthew James Powell. Very good. And another joke tomorrow that's been sent in. So, ladies and gentlemen, that's about it. Well, I say it's about it. I'm actually going to go through my words this afternoon. So a lot of scripts of the day's not over, even though I've been rested from the actual rehearsal process itself. You know, I can't do that with the words. It's been great fun. Oh, the show is really coming together. I think Friday tomorrow, I heard the director say, I think to Johnny Partridge, that we're probably tomorrow afternoon gonna run the whole show. Gonna run the whole show. So yeah, we're really moving on. It's gonna be a fantastic show. Well, the sound guy, there's all the sound came in today to listen. So all those things are gradually building and building. Now, before we get to Plymouth and put it onto the stage, a very exciting time. Come and see our show. That's Panto Diary, day four. See you tomorrow for day five. Bye.